conch duo, saxophone and harp duo, unusual combination. I'm very, very pleased to introduce to you my great friend and collaborator, Jennifer Ellis, the harpist. We've got three tunes for you. The first one by Stephen Rush is called Whirlwind. He's told me little things about it, including that at certain points I gotta sound a little like Carlos Santana or maybe Anthony Braxton. And there's this middle, it's in three kind of fast, three sections, fast, slow, fast. The middle one changes, the scenes change very, very rapidly, sort of like you're in an Oldsmobile from the 90s and you change the dial and the thing goes across the front of the car like this. And you're just scanning between stations, and for a while you kind of tune into one sound or one genre of music, and then you just keep on going, and you go to the next one, you go to the next one, you go to the next one, and finally it sort of comes back at the beginning. And then we're very pleased to present to you a new piece by Angelica Neron, which was just written for us, and we very fresh, very excited about it. That was a trio for the two of us plus an electronics track, that where the sounds are derived from things such as grandfather, the insides of grandfather clocks. I don't know what else.
Little Celtic harp that she has that she would hit with yarn mallets, and then she would shear off the attack and decay of the sound and just elongate the core of it into parts of the electronics track.
So that and that piece, and then we've got a lovely French song for you. that we hope you enjoy as well, and we should say the first and last pieces, despite there being microphones, etc., are acoustic, and the second piece has a little bit of sound support to blend better with the electronics. Yeah. And thank you all for being here. Very excited to play for you.